Anyway, I'm here. The usual garbage that I started. Let me just get rid of this. Let's continue. Huh? That's an odd sound. Blender, you always have such a sad look on your face. Sketch of the area. Oh, I'm sure I would end up a bit of trouble if I did. Some piggy looking guys just bust right into the castle. They're inside. Dude, be careful. A strange vehicle is sitting here. It's a tank. Thank you. fence a bit. And I'll smoke bomb it. And we get action. Yeah, I don't know. So interesting. Got him. Doesn't work now. The pink mask apologizes profoundly. Ghost Bazaar's closed up shop. Thank you for your patronage over the years. Where did the pig mask scared away the... There's nothing there. Let's head to the top floor. Oh.
Said some nasty things.
This book's covers and bindings are top-notch, but there's nothing written inside. I already read all this shit. The suit of armor has been menacingly destroyed. A torn-up painting is lying on the ground. Of course, all these fucking pigs are destroying it. Thank you.
Kitchen.
I know this room is packed with ghosts, but I'll say it anyway. Here's my secret hint. Gift boxes with blue ribbons have great things in them. Maps. It'd be useful to remember that. Oh, me so hungry. A bunch of weird guys showed up and started wrecking the place. So we all fled into this room. What does boo mean? Wow, real life people. Real life live people. What do you do for a living? I was just about to get started on the main course too. Just my luck. Today's party's over, but I'm getting sick of partying anyway. Can I just move? Thank you. Run from the pigs. Oh great, now I get killed by the pigs.
Thank you.
some reason, only the keyboard of this grand piano is bright and shiny. No problem here. It'd be great if these guys drop pork chips. You could probably go over there if you had a work stamp. Don't ask over there is. There's only one over there! Here. Over there! This thing is still... Saving twice. Treasures further inside. It appears someone has opened this door very recently, too. I believe the princess has the ability to open this door. Fester, this is embarrassing. Turn the other way. Don't look now. I'm not gonna stick my butt out or anything like that. Ooh. I believe I taught you this dance when you were still very young. I even told you a million times to do it whenever you find yourself stuck. Whenever you find yourself stuck, the princess is most likely through here, and those pig's fellows are probably still inside the castle as well. So we need to be careful, you moron. Time to go through the trash. There's a large garbage can here. What's it used for? Garbage can. A needle-like object protrudes from the ground. The courtyard. Oh, is that the thing that's passed down, you know, Oshii Castle since ancient times? I remember way back when I asked King Oshii what it is. His normally gentle expression suddenly turned stern and he said, "Forget about it." Oh, I think I can't remember. I decided to mind my own business and forget about ever since then. Or so what I called. That isn't the certain important item I speak. West? Is that you old geezer? Oh, Princess, so it was you. My, how this brings back memories. Sometimes I wouldn't remember you for not but a little. Wait, no, wait. I'm so giddy that I've mixed up my words. I haven't forgotten about you but for a bit. No, wait. Duster, you moron, get your act together. Whatever. I got my leg caught in this stupid ass trap. I can't afford to die here, so I was just thinking about cutting my foot off. Oh, I see, you're reckless as ever. But you don't need to resort to removing your foot, Princess. For me and my thief arts, a trap of this sort is nothing to never worry about. No, wait, just leave it to me. I'll have this off faster than you can say piece of cake. Princess, I'm so pleased to know you're alright. Hey, my pendant. So you stole it, huh? Damn, can't let my guard down for even a second. He your son, geezer? Huh. His breath kinda stinks. Your name's Duster, huh? My name's... Kumatora. Good to meet you. What you're doing? Let's go. Wherever you're heading, Princess. Isn't it obvious? You guys are here for that too, ain't ya? But your leg is injured. Just a little spit on it, and it'll be good as new. Let's move. Hey, geezer son, escort me, will ya? Greetings. I apologize for being so sudden. But you know the phrase, the word on the wind is. Yeah, I'm that wind. I'm where the rumors come from. Rumor has it that Kumatora, the mysterious strong girl who just joined you, is able to use psychic powers or PSI. If it's true, then you'll definitely have the upper hand in battles from now on. Well, that's all for the word on the wind. I should be going now, bye. Whoosh. What's the holdup? Let's get going already. Sorry, the wind's talking to me. Let me guess, it's a ghost.
No, it's a flea charm. Yes.
Now the barrel man snuck up on me again.
Thank you.
magic gelatin. I think that's just... Get that. Danger, brooms ahead. Go avoid the brooms. And then they're sending me back to the trash. I'm gonna go climb all the way back up to the top of the stairs again. For some reason, Kumatora started to feel feverish. Whoosh whoosh, greetings. I apologize for being so sudden, but you know the phrase the word on the wind is? Yeah, I'm that wind. I'm where rumors come from. It appears that one of your friends is not feeling well. They aren't poisoned, nor are they sleepy, yet they just can't shake that ill feeling. They lack the energy to run, and using items or hot springs doesn't appear to help either. It seems because something is beginning to wake inside of them, but I'm sure they won't get over it before long, so don't worry. Well, that's all for the word on the wind. I should be going now. Bye. Man again. These are total pushovers from Batman, Spider-Man, you know, all those. Oh, great. The Ghost Kumatora. Sure has the goods. Oh, think, yeah, Kumatora doesn't have PSI life up. I think that's only for Lucas later down the game. We get fucking swept away. Kumatora still has a fever, so I can't just run. Okay, went away finally. Okay, life up. So Kumatora can't learn life up. Try to get up there one more time to the broom room. Get rid of the barrels. Not heal up Duster. That's just convenient. beef jerky. Magic tart. Yes, here we are. This is where I hit it. Duster. This certain important item I had instructed you to give back. It seems to be known as the Egg of Light, or the Hummingbird Egg. Truth be told, I don't even know anything about this egg. The Hummingbird Egg is a ball of secrets inside. Secrets that are inside even more secrets. Or something like that, supposedly, apparently. And now that ball of secrets is needed? If this wound up in the wrong hands, the lid on the secrets would come undone. Bad things would happen. Just what sort of hope or calamity is hidden away in this egg? I don't even know. In any case, this hummingbird egg is our secret. But it doesn't seem kind of ridiculous that a teeny egg of a teeny little hummingbird holds all the world's secrets. Indeed, it's quite ridiculous, but what's most ridiculous of all is this moron standing right here, Duster. This egg gives off such a thick scent of secrets, so concentrated that it almost reminds me of condensed milk. Yet, couldn't even catch a single whiff of it. That's how much of a moron you are. You're a failure as a thief. You shouldn't keep calling your own kid a moron like that, because if he really is a moron, he wouldn't understand anyways. Anyways, we can't let the bad guys get their hands on this egg. Speak of the devil. Jeez, Duster. Let's get out of here. Princess, please wait. I know it appears we will be sitting here nonchalantly, but I place traps around the egg. Huh? Traps? Princess, my bad.
Great, now we're in the dungeon.
Princess, are you alright? Yeah, I'm just fine, but, huh? Whatever's the matter. If you're worried about that moron, don't be. He's been trained for just this sort of thing. No, it's not, Duster. The egg is gone. Come again? That moron isn't gone, but the egg is? Oh, the egg. Oh, Duster. Alright, well done. I've called you a moron 11 times so far, but I take that all back now. You're no longer a moron, hooray. I don't know if I would say hooray just yet.
Fuck. Anyway.